Some kids will live to one day become the future soccer stars of the country, and it is for that reason that it is always important to develop and nurture their talent at a very young age. eShibobo Soccer Academy remains one of the few soccer academies that we have in the country that develop the young talent. The academy was hosting a tournament for youngsters where their coaches and some of the young talent highlighted the importance of having such a tournament as well as being part of the academy.
Le bola kangwane itawukhula masta icala le phasi kuma grassroots siye ngasikhule ngekhula and then isilango sitagcina sesingena ku World Cup masta ucela kanje.
In as much as sibuka isituation yaseyikhona ndabe kusangabo sikhali nje la sabakhona but ahamba baphele labo sikhali. So in national team yethu bese babedebela abanye badlala talenta abasebenzisi. So I think the development itawusita la kuthenini isiphinde sakhe khona wakhala abanye bosikhali laba tawukhona ku-replace laba labakhona nyana. So I think the development for us it's playing a huge role as a nation because asibakhulile laba mvana bantu bese bakhona kudlala emathimini benyuke bodlala ku-national team.
Kuyasita to create to change le mindset yalo mvana. Yes, umvana la kafundiseke amncane lento la ibambile ebuncaneni bakhe ukhula nayo.
Ngangisita nje ngoba ndawukona ukuphakama njengemdlali ngodwa ukudlala manje amaqembu lamakhulu. Futhi nami kuyangakha nje ukuze ukukhona kuba physically fit.
Funa ukubona ngigcine ngifike emaveni overseas.
Ngangitangisita ukuthi sikhombisane ukuthi sidlala njani sisentele ukudla.
Likusasa labo lihle kakhulu ngoba njengoba nje sidlala sithola kakhulu nalama sponsors kanje kude abantu labakhulu bafike bababone bese bayakhona ke bona kuchubeka naleli talent labantwana lokho nje ukuthi uma live lethu lingaba nalabo somabusiness labana leliso lekusponsorisha labantwana la development but awukhona labantwana ukuthi baceceshe kulelo khono nakulelo khono bese nalesihlangu sethu sitawugcina siba enriched.
Reporting for Swazi TV Sports, I'm Sulesan Mabuza at Partizwe MCB in Manzini.